Nice move. That one didn't even fight back.
Again! Evo Malmus! One foe down! Another victory.
Marike. Evo
Malmus.
Another victory.
What is this?
These aren't Sorax. They seem human.
What exactly are they doing?
What's it look like they're doing? They're digging something up.
A Tower of Magic, perhaps, owned by one of the masters of Manicullan's Arcaneum.
Who are these people? Scavengers? Hard to say. I see no tent or flag signifying their allegiance.
Well, there is one way to find out.
Perhaps we should sneak a little closer.
Or simply walk in and see how friendly they are.
Guards!
Maltese!
All right, no talking then.
Kill them!
Damn it. Looks like there won't be any parley. All right, no talking then. All right, no talking then. All right, no talking then.
Kill them!
That's on me. Looks like there won't be any parley.
Perhaps if you tried to be loud instead?
Again!
one less enemy.
Next time, I swear.
I trained hard for this.
You're still in the fight, my friend.
Not bad, eh?
You're just lucky.
You have them now. fine.
So what do you think?
I see nothing to indicate they're reptilian.
What's that symbol there?
The tattoo? Looks like an A.
They all have it.
Guess they're all part of the same club.
Well, there's no reason to assume it signifies something sinister. Do you think it has anything to do with the Sorax?
That's an old Temarian symbol. It stands for Aravad. He was a Temarian god, but he didn't come to Salasta. I can't remember much more.
We better be careful. And don't forget, we need the head of a Sorak.
Thank you. Please don't kill me.
What are you doing here?
I'm just a worker.
Are you tattooed with an A?
You don't understand.
Are you one of them?
One of what? I'm just trying to survive. I had no choice.
What does the tattoo signify?
It's... I can't...
He's dead. How is that possible?
How is any of this possible? He was doomed from the start.
That was unexpected.
This place is topsy-turvy. Remind me not to take a dump in that hole.
Do you really have to make jokes?
Yeah, it's in my contract. Did Karen not tell you? Might be good to remember what these blue currants can do.
Look at this place. I've never seen so many books.
It would take a lifetime to read them all, even for an elf. Must be worth a fortune, if only we could get everything back to Caer Cyfnan.
I see the point of the scavengers now.
Why not keep this to ourselves?